representatives voted against a minimum wage of $1.25 an hour. That's $50 a week. The average wage in the state of Connecticut moved from $91 a week to $103 a week in the last 20 months. And yet 85% of the Republicans voted against $50 a week. That's the issue of this campaign. Medical care for the aged, housing, education for our children, and jobs and progress. And I believe the Democratic Party in 1962, just as in 1960, just as in the 40s, just as in the 30s, I believe the Democratic Party is committed to progress, and I come here and ask you to support them. Thank you. Every year in this country's history, in the last 50 years, the party in power of the majority has lost seats in the off year. Too many times, I have seen fights won and lost by one, two, or three votes on housing and medical care for the aged and education and farming and all the rest. And I don't want to see the next 2 years spent with a Congress in the control of the Republicans and an executive in control of the Democrats and nothing being done which must be done if this country's going to move ahead. This city, this state, this country can only find work for its people and a better chance in a stronger America by our moving together on November 6th to elect the Democrats who are candidates in this state for office. I ask your help for them. I have come to this center of learning in order to... back to my college, Yale. And I have enjoyed that warm reception I've gotten from my fellow Elis as I drove into this